To start, we'll create a new display by clicking on the New Display button in the top right corner of the window. We'll then want to prepare our display with any static content such as background colors, images, and text labels. These can be added at any time, but doing so early lays the foundation for our display and helps guide the rest of our design decisions. To change the display background color, right-click on any blank space within the display window and select Format Display. We'll see a configuration pane open on the right hand of the screen with a color selection drop-down box labeled Background. Let's click on this and expand it, and then choose a white background. The management team also provided us with a background image to use on this display, an outline of the state of North Dakota, which serves a dual purpose. Aesthetically, it adds a bit of thematic flair because our goal is to represent the statewide oil production for North Dakota. And functionally, it allows us to also represent geographic information on the display. Images may be uploaded to PyVision by clicking on the Image button on the toolbar, and then clicking and dragging a placement rectangle on the display. We'll then click on Choose File, and navigate to our Class Files folder, and find NorthDakota.gif. Lastly, our display needs a title, or a short descriptor that indicates its purpose and what kind of data we can expect to find on it. We'll use the Static Text button on the toolbar to do so. Select this button, and then click anywhere on the display to create the text box. Type in North Dakota Production, and increase the font size to 28. We'll then click and drag the text box to reposition it in the top right corner of the state outline. At this point, we can save our display.